Yeah. You know I've been running with them OG. Been counting up $1 million checks. Growing up as a young nigga running with them OGs. I know the streets in and out, nigga. You could call me the streets lottery. Growing up as a young nigga running with them OGs. I know the streets in and out, nigga. You could call me the streets lottery. I'm the streets dictionary, January to January. I'm at the money, cocaine runner. I got odd numbers, 340 for a pound, Black Migo numbers. I know the route out the street if you want some money. Always keep it real, never snitch you frontage. You. When I was 9 years old, Kemp had a lot of money. That inspired me to get money. Now I'm riding in the Porsche thinking. I'm thinking Ben Franklin's. I was young, my mama had the package. I was born in Saran Wrapper. Growing up as a young nigga running with them OGs. I know the streets in and out, nigga. You could call me the streets lottery. Growing up as a young nigga running with them OGs. I know the streets in and out, nigga. You could call me the streets lottery.
Say, back in the days when I started in the game, it was all about the loyalty with cats that felt the same. It was all about getting down together for the change. It was all about the fam, and fuck whoever came. We was young, but down for each other in the traps. Fighting in the streets way before we had the straps. Fucking on these hoes way before we had the money. So when niggas got paid, we ain't start acting funny. We understood the rules and the codes of the G's. Never beefing over pussy, just money or the cheese. To go from BGs to OGs, that's how it's gotta be. And that's how young trio niggas hit the street lottery. For real, nigga.
Growing up as a young nigga running with them OGs. I know the streets in and out, nigga. You could call me the streets lottery. Growing up as a young nigga running with them OGs. I know the streets in and out, nigga. You could call me the streets lottery. Growing up as a young nigga, everybody wanna be a boss. I done built my own lane, I can show an OG how to ball. I know everything about the streets, never did time behind the wall. I know some young niggas gone who ain't never coming home behind the walls. Who had no money for a lawyer? Public defenders, they destroy you. Case was beat with a lawyer. You a young nigga, so they try to spoil you. Growing up as a young nigga